now that it's imperative to bring all bodies to orgasm simultaneously. Do not waste time blocking your ears. Do not waste time seeking a soundproof shelter. Try to get as far away from the sonic source as possible. But do not panic. 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 Use your wheel, this is what they are for. Small babies may be placed inside the special cocoon, which should be left, if possible, in a shelter. Do not attempt to use your own limbs. If no wheels are available, metal, not organic limbs, should be employed wherever practical. Remember, in the case of sonic attack, survival does mean every man for himself. Statistically, more people survive if they think only of themselves. Do not try to rescue friends, relatives, loved ones. You have only a few seconds to survive. Use those seconds sensibly, or you will inevitably die. Do not panic. Think only of yourselves. These are the first signs of sonic attack. You will notice small objects, such as ornaments, oscillating. You will notice the vibration in your vibrator. You will hear a distant hissing in your ears. You will feel dizzy. You will feel the need to vomit. There will be bleeding from orifices. There will be an ache in the pelvic region. You may be subject to fits of hysterical shouting, or even laughter. These are all signs of imminent sonic destruction. Your only protection is flight. If you are less than 10 years old, you remain in your shelter and use your cocoon. But remember, you can help no one else. No one else. No one.
Out there, the life out here, there Thank you. Words can hurt and words can kill. Burn and pray.
simulatedly designed to rob you of your mind and time. Still you listen to the lulling drone of reassuring voices.